Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh semuanya. Today I'm gonna show you how to pollinate this squash, okay? Ini bunga betina karena ini ada kayak gelembung begini yang bakal jadi buah. Itu, and this is a male flower. Bunga jantan, karena dia kayak ada ngerti kan maksudnya? I don't wanna be bu, rasanya ngeres gitu ya. But ini bunga jantannya. Bunga jantan tuh kayak ada begini tuh loh. Tuh kelihatan kan ya. Nah, bunga betina itu always have those kind of like become the fruit. So what we gonna do? We gonna pollinate. We try to pollinate it. So the female flower and male flower, we're gonna try to pollinate them. And well, actually, bees can do the job. But if you know you don't have much of your squash plant and you think that you need help this plant to get more fruit, bear fruit, right? So why don't you just do it and decide, I can show you gimana caranya how to pollinate ini tanaman so I can have more fruit. Okay, let's do it. I'm gonna try to figure out how to get my camera and hands-free, okay? Another sample of male flower. Disitu kayak begitu dalamnya tuh. Okay. Dan enggak ada buah. Ya kan? Male flower. I think I accidentally sow a bee around here. Maybe not. Yeah, actually I saw a bee working. Alright everyone, I'm gonna do the pollinating and help to get my squash, this one, to have more fruit or become 100% fruit. Jadi ini male flower, femalenya itu yang ada bum begini ya. So what we're gonna do, I'm just gonna take this thingy, gonna show you the male flower look like and close up. So ini, this is what the male flower look like. Tuh kayak ada burung begitu ya. So what we gonna do, we gonna wrap in this thingy into this male flower. Kelihatan gak ya? Nah, jadi serbuk-serbuknya itu kita wrap in di sekeliling femalenya ini. Gitu, kayaknya ngeres gitu ya, bukan, but this is the way, you know, bukan ngeres begitu. So this one will be 100% become the fruit. And here's something. you can let the bee do the job.